Hello guys, so hope everyone are doing super good. So today actually we are going not to some place actually, but it's a heaven for every wet pet eater. So I think you might be knowing what's heaven for us, like, you know, if you like wet pets, what will be a heaven for us? I think you can guess it very good, very right. I mean, you know, a place where, you know, you can find so much varieties of, you know, rare fishes, and, you know, that too with a very good pricing and, you know, reasonable pricing for everyone, for every, you know, and also with very good quality, first of all. That's very important, because in Hyderabad, here we have many aquarium stores. But we don't know whether, like, you know, the quality of the fish until we, you know, take it and, you know, we quarantine it for some time in home, and then we have to. But here, they will only quarantine the fish, and after quarantine, we can directly put the fish in the aquarium, in our tank, actually. So I'm super excited to go there. Actually, I've been to this place. It's not the first time, but, you know, this time I'm so excited because there are like many varieties lists have came up. But if we are lucky enough to watch them, I think you can also see each and every fish over there. And also guys, the very good thing about this store is they can ship even a single fish to your place from here. But yes, you have to pay the shipping, that's obvious. So it's actually located at Somajiguda, and I think you might bought the store name by, you know, my video title. So you can search it on the Google Maps and you will find it very easily. So guys, see you at the store.
సో గుప్తా గారు, సో స్టోర్ ఓనర్ ఇక్కడ ఉన్నారు, ఇంకో ఓనర్ మనకు ప్రెజెంట్ ఇక్కడ లేరు. But guys, he's gonna give you a whole review about, not review, but history and how it all started and what is now Exotica is. So over to you, Bhuktara.
Hi, everyone. Basically, we are a hobbyists, 1.5 year back. When I was exploring, hardly able to find pieces in the Hyderabad. Even people don't know what exactly is a discus fish. That's where I started to do something in Hyderabad. Then I started with 24 tanks in my first floor. Then I was doing my other business of exports. Then after, business was good. My business was very good. Then I started like expanding the business to another 32 tanks. So approximately 60 tanks we have. We got an office downstairs and we have shifted all of my entire business to downstairs and my export business remains same in the first one. And downstairs we have more than 150 base tanks with all varieties, almost all, whatever like we call it, the fish almost has visited our store till now. All of our fishes as a guest at our store. Why I call as guest is the moment the fish enters in our store,
goes back.
It will be picked up by a restaurant.
Exactly.
It's not about the cost or it's not about the any other thing. We have such a huge customer base. They have 2 feet of hand also. There are many customers who are spending almost 15,000 per month in our store on a regular basis since 1 year. We almost have all exotic varieties which are available to be importable to India. Starting from Malawi to Geophagus family, American, Central American, South American, North American. Like if ever we are coming to VHR varieties, we have VHR since film, we have VHR Zonatus, we have VHR Argentia, we have VHR Butulatus. BHR, BRC, almost BHR Zonatus, everything we have in our store, from 1 inch to 4 5 inches also we do have fishes available. Not everything, but many of the varieties we have. If not, we are coming to like Geophagus, we have, we used to have Redhead Topazos, we almost sold out, not even a single piece left with us. Right now we have Surinamensis, we have Pulsani. And we are able to receive Geophagus Demon. And coming to South America, we have Fire Mouth, we have Great Terror, we have Texas available with us, we have Oscars, we have Red Parrots, we have Yellow Parrots, we have Silver Dollars. If at all we keep on saying the names, it will be 1 hour approximately to finish this video.
Exactly.
I request all you please come and visit our store, not to buy, just enjoy the experience of the fishing. Thank you so much.
So that's actually a good thing about Exotica. They don't expect money from the customer, they just expect the time and they just want us to enjoy, and this is only for hobbies, not first store owners or something. So they already have a WhatsApp group. I'll share the link in my video description. So you can all join, but you have to be only hobbies. And if at all you want to sell, you have to take permission from the admin. And if he approves, then definitely you can sell.
Yes.
That's it. Thank you for now.